हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल मिस्टिक टैरो वर्ल्ड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू अ क्विक लव रीडिंग फॉर टॉरस। लेट्स सी व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन देयर लव लाइफ, व्हाट दे आर गोइंग थ्रू, एंड वी विल फोकस मोर ऑन योर पार्टनर्स फीलिंग। आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन अ रीडिंग फॉर टॉरस फॉर जुलाई, इट वॉज अ लव रीडिंग टू, एंड इफ यू हैव नॉट सीन दैट वीडियो आई विल लिंक दैट इन द फर्स्ट कमेंट, ओके, सो यू कैन चेक दैट आउट। एंड yes, this is a general reading, so it might not resonate with everyone, so just keep that in mind, okay? Let's start. Let's see what's happening for Taurus in their love life. What's happening for Taurus in their love life? Knight of Swords. You might be dealing with an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. The Empress. Princess of Cups, water sign. Let's see your feelings. Nine of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius again. Two of Wands, maybe a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sag, or the World card. As far as I'm seeing this, Taurus, you are dealing with someone who is feeling quite gravitated towards you. They are attracted towards you. Universe is guiding them to you. They are having these motherly, these pampering, caring feelings towards you. They have a lot of affection. They might even be sexually attracted to you. They were working on their feelings. They were trying to figure out what they are feeling, how they must go about it. And their feelings are quite true. Their feelings are quite real, is what they have realized. I can also see your person want to take an action. They might be wanting to come back. They will try to flirt with you. Maybe they will try to get into getting sexually intimate with you. Okay. This is their way of getting back to you, because they don't find any other way. They have messed up in the past and now they will try to impress you. Maybe they will try to get into your bed, get intimate with you, okay? Maybe they will, either they will do this or they will show a lot of emotional, they will use a lot of emotional manipulation. They will show how sad they were when they were away from you, how sad they were feeling, and what a loss it was when they were not having you. Definitely you're dealing with someone who's quite manipulative. If they want something, they want it badly and they can go to any heights to get it. Or they make use a combination of both. Maybe they will try to get intimate with you and they will also be emotional. Like, baby, I missed you so much. It was so hard being away from you. I missed your smell. I missed your hair. I missed your eyes. So this is the kind of person. I'm sure you got an idea about what I'm saying. Okay? This person you're dealing with is like, it's my way or the highway. They want it all, like they do everything to get something out of it. Any action they take is for their own benefit. They are quite selfish, but at this point in time they want you, by hook or by crook. When we see your feelings, I'm seeing you are quite hurt with their past actions. Maybe they were rude with you, maybe they neglected you, maybe they were cheating you, maybe they were keeping hiding things from you, and you were hurt. This is what I'm seeing. And you are still hurt by their past actions. You are not quite over with what they had done in the past. With this Two of Wands, I can see you are choosing to be strong now. Okay, you are on this crossroad where you have decided to take the right path. You want to stand up for yourself, you will not be vulnerable. You are crying it out and standing strong is what I'm seeing. You had it all. You cried a bucket. You cried a sea maybe. You were hurt. You were in pain. You were in... This was coming as of shock to you because this person, they were quite manipulative. They sugarcoated things and then they left. And this hurt you a lot. And then you stood up for yourself. Then you took your own, you stood up for yourself and for your own betterment. Okay. But on the other side with this world card, what I'm seeing here is somewhere deep down, you want to give this person a chance. You want to see if they are genuinely changed or they are just showing it for the namesake. Which I'm seeing this person is quite sneaky. They are quite immature. They don't... I told you, this person wants it by any means. They want you now. They want you by any at any cost. Okay? They want to have you. But I think you are on this crossroad where you are not being able to trust this person, but you want to give them a chance. You want to see what they want to offer you this time around. Okay, let's see what are your mutual feelings. What are the mutual feelings for Virgo and the person? What are the mutual feelings? Sorry, this reading is for Taurus. I'm really sorry. Let's see. So, the mutual energy for Taurus is strength card. I think you both are standing in your own power. You both have the courage to face each other now. You are ready. Your person, where they left you, they ghosted you, they did not choose you in the past. They were not finding the strength on how to get you back. But now they have. They have this clarity. And you are also coming out of this Nine of Swords energy. You are also letting go of the past hurt. Okay. And you are ready to face this person. Okay. Four of Wands. What I'm seeing here is this person now sees you as someone whom they can be taking their future forward with. They can see you being a potential partner, okay? And you too want to invest into this relationship. In spite of all the hurt you felt in the past, you want to do your part. You want to come, you too want to give into this relationship is what I'm seeing here. Ace of Pentacles. With this Ace of Pentacles, what I'm seeing here is your person is bringing you a new brand offer. This might be an emotional offer. And you are going to give them this chance because you have been waiting for this person to come around. And now when things are turning in your favor, you are not going to miss this chance. Let's see what advice do we have for Taurus. What advice do we have for Taurus? For July 2020, what advice do we have for Taurus? Flexibility. So with this flexibility message, what I see here is... Universe is trying to tell you that be adapting, be accepting to this person's behavior. I know this is difficult for you to accept them back, but you have to do this. Okay, you can't keep running away from this person's feel, from this person and this connection. So just let them in. Let's see what they have to offer you. Right, the quest. I think. With this quest card, what they're trying to tell you is just be bold. Be ready to take this risk. Be ready to see what this person has to offer you. If they are offering you the right love and the right care and the right respect, what you were looking for, and the stability, then go forward. Otherwise, you are not married to this person yet. So there is chance to, stand for yourself and get out of this relationship. So just this time, take this risk, be bold and take action. Okay, let them in. So this was it for Taurus. I hope this helped you in some way, shape or form. If you like this video, please hit the like button. And yes, you can share this video on your Facebook, WhatsApp, whatsoever. And if you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing my channel. This is Pooja from India. See you in next video.